So we have the four main demos, notebook 1 to 4. The notebook 0 is just a reference from CIL and explain how we build all these blocks here and there, the acquisition data, image data, and data containers. And we'll start with Evelina that will introduce a little bit of tomography, run FPB reconstruction, and CGLS. Then we'll go to Tikhon of regularization and introduce the block framework. Then we'll run real data from the diamond light source, and then go to the PDHG and run a total variation reconstruction. In the afternoon session, we'll do, again, total variation reconstruction for multispectral data by line work. So, Evelina, you want to start? Any questions? Okay.
Can you stop sharing?
Yeah. Do you want this?
Good morning, everyone. Can you hear me fine? Is it sound?
So, in the last demo for this session, we're going to see the PDHG algorithm, the Primal Dual Hybrid Gradient algorithm, and we'll use it for tomography reconstruction. So, the problem that we want to solve has three terms. So, this is the data fitting term, a regularizer with a regularizing parameter alpha, and a positivity constraint. Here we're going to use the total variation regularizer, which is defined as the sum of square root of the finite difference operations in directions y and x. So we are in a 2D setting. A is the projection operator from going from the image geometry to acquisition geometry, and we also have the positivity constraint. So the learning objective for this demo is to give a brief intro for the non-smooth minimization problem that we are going to examine, and we will start with the L1 norm regularizer, which is not differentiable, and then go to block function and block framework and set up the primal dual hybrid gradient algorithm. So the last two demos were about Tikhon of regularization with and the operator was either the identity on the or the gradient. And here we'll use the total variation regularization. So at the end, you should be able to reproduce all these results. So these are the noisy sinogram and the ground truth, and you can do filter back projection, cert, the L1 reconstruction, and total variation reconstruction. At the end, you have like a 6D volume with all the reconstruction, and you can slice starting from a filter back projection, then a cert reconstruction, then the L1 reconstruction with some parameter, and then you can go to total variation regularization with more edge preserving algorithm prior, and then play around with different kind different values of regularizing parameters. So the optimal is 0.5 in terms of PSNR values. And then as you increase the regularizing parameter, you start losing details from the contrast from these circles. Eventually, you lose a lot of details from this phantom compared to the ground truth. So, in this demo, we talk about non-smooth minimization problems, because all the previous demos were about it was a smooth objective, so the L2 norm squared. We set up and run PDHG with the L1 norm, which is not differentiable, and we didn't use the block framework. And in order to use the total variation prior, we use the block framework and set up PDHG and run total variation reconstruction for different parameters and compare with standard reconstruction like FPP and CERT.